In this video, I will show you how to deploy 7-Zip using Configuration Manager. First, go to the 7-Zip website. The link will also be in the description. Go to the download page. You will need to download the MSI versions of 7-Zip. Download both the 32 and the 64-bit so we can support both versions. I have already downloaded them, so I have them here in my downloads folder. We need to copy them to our source share, and I will create a 7-zip folder. And inside that, I will create a folder both for 32 and 64-bit. And I will copy the same versions into the folders. Open the Configuration Manager console and create a new application. And here we will need to browse to our source share. And we will start with the 32-bit version, so point to that. I like to copy the version information down here and also the publisher. And I like to set it to install for system. And click close. Now we have our 32-bit version of 7-Zip. And we need to make sure that this only installs on 32-bit. So we are going to the properties and going to the requirements. Click add. And the category is device, condition is operating system. Let's select Windows 7, 32-bit, Windows 8, 32-bit, 8.1, 32-bit, Windows 10, 32-bit, and click OK. With this requirement, this deployment type will only be available to 32-bit machines. And we'll also name it 32-bit, so we know which one is which. And when we have done that, we can make a copy of it. The copy will be the 64-bit. Go to the content and browse to the 64-bit folder. And the MSI file has a different name, so we need to use the right name. And we will fix the uninstall grid later. Also, the detection method needs to be 64-bit. And copy this. Go back to the uninstall. And correct that. Again, in the requirements, we will remove this and add a 64-bit requirement. So Windows 7, 64, Windows 8, 64, 8.1, 64, Windows 10, 64-bit. So when we deploy this to a 32-bit computer, this will get installed. And if we deploy it to a 64-bit computer, this will be installed. So we can go ahead and deploy it now. I have a collection called software test, which I always test my software in. Add our distribution point. And hit OK. Next. Deployment settings will be installed and available for now. No schedule. And the user experience is fine. No alerts. And close. Our 7-Zip is now deployed. So let's switch to the client and try to install it. Once your machine policy has been refreshed, you should be able to find 7-Zip in the software center on your client computer. So let's try to open the software center. And there is 7-Zip. Let's try to install it. And it's downloading. And installing. And it has been installed. Let's verify. There it is. Let's try going to the appvis and verify that it's the 64-bit edition, and it is, because my Windows is a 64-bit. Thank you for watching, and consider subscribing if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future. Bye!